Honey, did you get the letter from Grandpa?
Got it, Mom.
Matt? He was such a sweet man, your grandpa.
Yeah, it left me nothing but an empty dream.
Hey, you can't live someone else's dream. You have to live your own.
Hey, man. Got some peanut butter for us. Dude, your package is here.
Jeez, Owen, careful with that.
They're gorgeous.
No, she's gorgeous. These are something else.
Did you read this?
Read what?
The Triple Threat Take-Home Challenge. They moved it online.
Submit a video entry of your snow skiing expertise. The first ever global audience tunes in for the online Triple Threat Take-Home Challenge? Video submissions are open to you.
You've got to do this.
Are you kidding?
This is your chance. You're going to have unlimited competition. If you do this, you're going to be the best. You could be better than him.
No one's better than him.
We can help you. Together.
Right. I'll do it. Do whatever it takes. Owen, give me those.
I got my first real six string, fought it at the 5 and 9, played it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit, Jody got married. I should have known we'd never get far. Oh, when I look back now, yeah, I'd always wanna be there. Those were the best days of my life.
You gotta bend your knees when you jump.
What's wrong with my jumps, dude?
Well, you look like a pencil.
What?
Listen, you just haven't found your style yet.
My style?
Come on, man.
And there's not enough jam in here, buddy.
Not enough sandwich in here, bro.
I, for one, and only, believe in making your meals count. This whole peanut butter deal you got going on, I don't know how you guys live on this.
Clearly, you've never heard of Kellogg.
Clearly, you've never heard of style. Ew! Matthew B., you're the most disgusting creature. Why do you treat everything like it's yours?
Not everything's mine. I don't have my trophy yet.
Don't you mean our trophy?
I'll make sure they put your name on the credits.
Look, we've got to film this video. I'll go to 32, then to 33. You guys go to the bottom of the terrain park and get shots of me coming out of it.
So much for our trophy.
What are you suggesting?
I don't know, let's decide on something together.
Just offering a plan.
Yeah, but you don't understand. You do this every single time. You just take off, make up your own thing, even if it's a stupid decision that nobody else wants to do.
I'm just trying to make a decision for the team.
Why don't we just take the risk?
What?
I said, why don't we just take the risk?
Listen, next time we're in a couple's decision, try not to get in the middle of it.
What did I do? Where are you going?
To win my trophy.
Our trophy.
Where's Matt?
He went over to the bear chair.
And you let him go alone? Owen, what were you thinking? We have to go. Come on, Matt. Where are you?
He's fine. The dude's basically a professional.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm worried about.
Okay, wait, stop! He's been here.
What do you mean?
I told you we should take the ridge.
When did you say that?
At lunch. Owen? Help me! I'm stuck and all alone.
You'll never be alone, my boy.
Look, I've failed. I'll never become a champion.
Now that is something I never did alone.
Matt!
Kay? Hey!
Matt! Owen!
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
It's gonna be okay. Here.
Get that out of here. He doesn't need that.
No, I do. I mean,
I need you. Oh, you're warm.
You're an idiot.
How did you find me?
We followed your tracks on the ridgeline.
That's what I said.
When?
Never mind. Let's just get him back to home base.
No, no. Not until we win our trophy. Together.
You guys okay in there?
Remind me to never have pickles and jelly ever again.
I am not responsible for that.
Hey, babe, you want one?
Sure. Hurry, the live stream's gonna start.
Turning now to the wintry Canadian arenas, it's the trio from Manning Park, BC. Let's see what they have to show the Crows.